Welcome to episode 796, Ron Barron, Small Cap Mutual Fund Billionaire. This is an outline of episode 796. There are two reasons we study Ron Barron. First, he's one of the best investors in Wall Street. Second, he started his mutual fund, Barron Capital, at age 39.
The investment philosophy is to invest for the long term in businesses that have big growth opportunities, competitive advantages that make it difficult for other people to do what they're doing, that have businesses that are well managed. And when I'm talking about long term, the average holding that I have in my funds is about 6 or 7 years. So the average mutual fund turns over its portfolio every 6 or 7 months. Hedge funds are much shorter. Ours are 6 or 7 years. So it's unusual to invest in that way in a public mutual fund.
Ron Barron was born in Asbury Park, New Jersey, in 1943 to Jewish parents who were both government employees.
My dad was an engineer for the government, and he earned, it was a big deal when he made $10,000 when I was 13.
In his high school yearbook, he stated his goal was to become a rich doctor. He graduated from Bucknell University in 1965 with a degree in chemistry. Well, he did not get into med school, but he did become billion rich later. After that, he earned a law degree from George Washington University while working full-time at the U.S. Patent Office.
There's so many opportunities that, you know, when I started in business in 1970, I'd gone to law school at night and worked in the patent office at daytime. I'd gone on a scholarship, and I was in debt $15,000 in 1970. So it took me 10 years to go from minus $15,000 to $1 million. The first year I made $1 million was 1980. But in 1970, I owed $15,000, and my first salary was $15,000.
In 1982, at the age of 39, he founded Barron Capital.
Was created in times of recession or depression, so that it would most likely be successful. Barron Capital was started in 1982. Interest rates were 18%. So when times are tough, you can hire people that you ordinarily couldn't hire. You can get resources that you couldn't ordinarily get. You can get rents that are cheaper than they would be otherwise. There's less competition.
And his mutual fund, Barron Capital, would specialize in small cap growth opportunities.
You're known as the small cap maven. Give us your definition first of a small cap.
Well, small companies to us are companies that have market capitalizations of less than $2.5 billion. And what's unusual about our business is that we buy companies when they're small, when they're $2.5 billion. And most mutual funds turn over their portfolio every 8 months, and we turn over every 5 or 6 years on average. But we've owned companies for 10, 15, 20 years. So we've been an investor in Charles Schwab since 1992. We've been an investor in Robert Half since 1990, DeVry since 1990, Polo since 1999. So we bought them all when they're small. And when they get to $10 billion, we sell them.
And he is an eternal optimist in the growth of the economy.
And the GDP in the country then was $800 billion. It's now $21 trillion. So it's gone up 23.5 times, stock market. The GDP. And the stock market was then 1,000, is now 25,000, 26,000, up 25 times. And that's in 50 years. And that's a compound rate of growth of 6% a year, 6.5% a year. So if you go 6.5% a year for now to the next 50 years, and I think it's going to be faster, that's nominal, then what that means is that the Dow Jones in 50 years will be 500,000.
In the past 5 years, his biggest winner is Tesla.
When you talk about a big position, we own 1.5 million shares.
Right.
And it took us over 3 years, 3.5 years to acquire the shares. So it's a $300 million investment. And that represents less than 1.5% of our assets. So basically, it's $300 million, a lot of money. On the other hand, it's 1.5% of our assets. And the reason I do is because this is, in my mind, one of the most interesting companies, maybe the most interesting, that I've ever invested in. And so for my career, it's risky, but for my career, I've made 10 times, 20 times, 50 times, 30 times. We've made in a lot of companies. I think in this investment from here, in the next 15 years, we can make 30 to 50 times our money.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. My next video will be Ron Barron, 10 Lessons. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.